Watch your toes. Whoa. There you go. This is the first time he has never shown any fear of the vacuum. He's been vacuuming for about 10 minutes. I think I have found Cooter a new hobby. Careful! He has always been deathly afraid of vacuum. Runs away, jumps on furniture when he gets turned on. Not like he's scared to put his underpants on the right way.